away from me. Have a man start screaming hilarious.
I was so good. But you, it's like a, it's like one of those things where you should look, but you want to.
Oh my gosh, you're creepy.
Right. Yeah, a bit. I mean, I've been fortunate enough that I've done some stunt work before in the past, and you obviously gotta warm yourself up because you can't. You're doing some kind of, you know, weird moves and some aspects of what your body wouldn't normally do first thing in the morning. So, like a lot of like warming up and getting ready to do it. But, and then for the fight scene, you rehearsed the whole thing for about like a week prior. So we did. I think we did something like 20 hours of rehearsal on the thing. Yeah, it did. I was lucky enough to get in that plane, and I would swear I was like, I'd hop in someone else's luggage just to go to Italy. It was so nice that I lucked out and I got to go to Italy and hang out there for like 6 days and film for a few of them. Beautiful. That was something new for me. That was like, I remember when I was sitting there and I was eating lunch, and I was with Charlie, and we were like sitting there, and he gave kind of like a weird look. And I kind of, he's like looking behind me, and I was like, oh, what? And I looked back, and there was like 200 people like this. And I've never been stared at eating lunch, but I was like, oh, something like that. But and then as soon as you start